most industries today have challenges in the labor market, and I won't dispute that that's part of it. But in this particular case, we think it's more along the lines of not only is it perhaps a slowdown on the use of US beef, but it's the ease at which they bring in boxed beef from other countries, repackage it and sell it in the United States. And even under our USDA rules today that have been in effect since 2003, if they repackage it, bringing it in from overseas, and remember, two of the four major packers are actually owned by outside organizations outside of the country. When they bring in boxed beef from outside and repackage it, they can, under USDA rules, call it product of the USA.